The St. Louis Airport Advisory Working Group is helping to decide the fate of one of city taxpayers' biggest assets, the airport. It's a high-stakes effort to decide whether St. Louis Lambert Airport should be handed over to a private company to run instead of the public body running it now. But there may be some turbulence. Here's a member of the airport task force who's also a city alderwoman.
Are you guys still waiting for the airlines to come back with what they think about this plan? Is that the...
Yes, sir, because there is no project, there is no consideration without the airlines. Mm-hmm. That's just, it's mandated by the FAA. All of the airlines have to have their input, not just one airline group, but every airline that operates at Lambert has a say-so. And they have to come up with 65% of those in agreement, so it can't just be about the biggest airline.
So this group may be in a holding pattern. There's a lot of controversy surrounding this deal. Chicago looked twice at privatizing Midway, but rejected it both times. Stewart Airport, about an hour outside New York City, privatized for a time. It didn't work out. They went back to a public entity running it.
What's the advantage for the airlines, do you think?
Well, the advantage, of course, is if you can bring more routes to that airport, it means more to the airlines that are already there.
Under the current Lambert management, the airport now has the highest number of boardings since the mid-2000s, about 15 million passengers. Its credit rating has been raised with the rating agency, citing a strong airport management.
I don't think so. I mean, I think we really need to have a public vote on whether or not we privatize our city's largest physical asset.
Alderwoman Spencer has filed legislation in the Board of Aldermen to let the public decide, rather than leaving the call up to the airlines and city officials.
So you believe that the privatization issue should go to a vote of the people?
I believe that the people should make a decision about how privatization would operate.
But that's different than deciding if there's going to be privatization or not.
You're absolutely right.
So should the people have...
And I don't have an opinion on that one way or the other.
The legislation to give voters a say on this still working its way through the Board of Aldermen. And no one is sure when the airlines are going to make their decision on whether privatization is a good or bad deal for them. You know, I'll let you know. After all, you paid for it.